Well, another day in territory politics, and still the wait goes on to see what negotiations have been struck between the three Indigenous CLP members and the Chief Minister. In question time today, there's a lot of questions aimed at the bush, talk of the Gookar Clinic, barge landing, roads and infrastructure, all very needy issues and relevant issues to the bush constituents.
Under the CLP, more Aboriginal people are being jailed than ever before. With overflowing prisons in both Darwin and Alice Springs, 82% of the prison population is Aboriginal, with up to 60% jailed for motor traffic offences with sentences between 6 and 12 months.
The members opposite say, go out and talk to people, go and do consultations, do this, do that. They ask all of these things, and when you go and do these things, Madam Speaker, they then want to just sort of say, well, we don't want consultation, we want this to happen now.
In another intriguing day for territory politics, the member for Namatjira and the member for Arafura asked Dorothy Dixer questions to their own colleagues. The member for Arafura asked the NC government about their role in finding the missing Malaysian Airlines jet that crashed into the Indian Ocean. The member for Namatjira asked about the National Disability Insurance Scheme. But the million-dollar question in territory politics is, will Chief Minister Adam Giles meet the demands of his CLP bush members, or will he wait to the Blaine by-election in Palmerston next month? NITV tried to talk with Bess Price earlier today, but she was unavailable for comment. Danny Teese Johnson in Darwin for NITV News.